Republican presidential candidate Chris Christie will not be on Maine's primary ballot on March 5th. A Maine Superior Court judge has rejected the former New Jersey governor's appeal. Christie did not meet the December 1st deadline to submit the required 2,000 signatures from registered Maine voters. Maine's Secretary of State said earlier this month that Christie did not file enough certified signatures to make the ballot. Christie's campaign says they're evaluating their options.